Pushed over to the right side for Chernak. And now McDonough. Panthers back at full strength. It's
a double deflection here. Stamkos and Perry. The shot will come from the middle of the ice. And Sergei Bobrovsky moving right to left. It finds the back of the net. But again, establish the shot from the middle of the ice. It ends up.
Ekblad works the puck back out. Barkov over to the far side. Then in front, they score!
Boards out. And watch the left side of your screen. Jonathan Huberdeau's going to attack, and then he doesn't get all the way down, but it is a different look. We have not seen that look or that type of play so far in these first two games. And this is a absolute huge emotional lift.
Yeah, they got angry.
This is a gigantic play.
Speaking of Chernak, his shot scores!
Well, what a beautiful cycle down low. That pass was intended for Ross Colton. Palat to Colton. It goes right under his stick blade. It goes perfectly to Eric Chernak, who finds his puck over commitment on Claude Giroux. And then skate left and shoot right, top shelf over.
Hedman just past the midway point, second period. 2-1 lead for Tampa Bay. And now Stamkos fires and scores!
There's that against the Tampa Bay Lightning while on the power play. And then Nikita Kucherov makes an unbelievable play around Gustav Forsling. Paul goes to the net, that opens up the lane. Bobrovsky gets a piece, but not enough, a one-timer from Stamkos.
Incredible net mark.
And that shot just wide from point-blank range, Hornquist. Kucherov will shoot it this time. He scores!
Feeling pretty good here. Here's the play by Kucherov to Paul with the net open. Kucherov could have scored on that one. Paul can't get it past Barkov, but then Kucherov takes this one into his own hands.
Yeah, you know,
and dunks it into the net.
Sorry. Scoring team of the league during the regular season. The shot for the empty net. 5-1.
Bounces off the stick of Aaron Ekblad. Kucherov taps it to Stamkos, and he just goes dead center.